Well, hi there, guys. This is your host, ID Jester. Welcome to the Golf Club. So I haven't played this game in a long, long time. There's a lot of good things about this. Number one is, man, there is tons and tons and tons and tons and tons of courses out there because you can literally just go in here and create our own course, which I think we'll just spend like 10 seconds and do because it doesn't take very long. As you can see, there's all kinds of different themes to go on with it. A lot more themes than I remember. Alpine, desert. Let's do a rural. That's fine. And then we can decide some of the aspects of it. Like, for example, trees. How many trees? Let's take some of the trees down. Maybe a little bit more. We'll go to water. Maybe a little bit less water. All right, hills. Yeah, that's fine. Let's just keep it like that. And how, if you want to make it difficulty, let's go. Let's crank up the difficulty a little bit. Ooh, which button is it? This one. We'll go to medium. That's fine. 18 holes. All right. Go to the next one. And we can name it. We'll just call this one Live Stream 1. That's fine. And it'll just kind of look at it. It's just like algorithm trying to figure out where to place holes. And you can say, all right. And you can just start playing it from hole number one. Let's just check out hole number one. And so obviously there's some mix-ups here. And this is what happens sometimes is you get that wanky, funky things that'll happen. So you just have to go in and edit your courses, which of course you can do. Looks like we just started in like a random spot as opposed to starting where we were supposed to start. All right. Yep, didn't hit it very far. All right. So you can see you just start playing your course. You can check it out. You can add in, bunkers or whatever you wanted to do. So we can, let's see, edit course. There we go. Yep, sure. We want to exit it. You can go in and say, all right, do this, do it, do that. All kinds of cool things. Anyways, we're just going to exit out. Just exit. That's all I need. I don't need it saved. Thank you. All right, but we are going to play a course here. We're going to play around. You can see there's multiplayer here. You can create competitions, check your messages, stats, go offline. You can check your settings. There's different seasons available. So we're just going to go play. We're going to play around. We're going to play me. And we're going to play, yeah, we'll just look at, there's tons and tons and tons of courses. You can just see, we're just flipping through them all. I mean, I don't even know how many there possibly is. These happen to be just the default courses that come with the official courses made by the official designers, I guess, is the best way to put it. So once I find one that I can play, if it's easy, let's see. Let's go to Yuma Desert Golf Course. Sounds like a good one. Play out in the desert here. 18 holes. It's easy difficulty, which is good because I haven't played this in a long time. But let me tell you, getting a touch in this game is very, very hard. Can be very, very hard, anyways. Can be very, very hard.
Hello and welcome to the Yuma Desert Golf Club. My name is John. I'm going to join you today. Glad to be with you. Let's get going.
John's gonna join us. So it'll give you a little bird's eye view, but you can hit the Y button if you're using a controller, and you can kind of see where you're gonna land here. So obviously we wanna aim a little bit more to the left there. There we go. And then of course it's pull.
Ouch, greasy hook on that.
Crazy hook. Did a couple holes, practice just to test to make sure everything was working, and
Okay, the ball is sitting above your feet on this one,
I
so you
hit
know.
perfect drives every time. And
Heading towards the beach here,
yeah,
not the
that's
good
all right.
kind.
That's all right. All right, we're out. We're out.
decent shot there, considering where you're hitting from.
Yeah, this is our fourth shot. We could still end up with par, yes. All right. This is the problem I have with the game.
Okay, touchy, let's see what you touchy. Can do with this 7-footer.
Sometimes you'll touch it and it'll go 2 feet, and sometimes you'll touch it and it'll go 28 feet. And this is.
Oh, man.
Yeah, no, man.
All right, let's get out of here.
Yep. So that's the biggest problem I have in the game. It's so touchy.
Starting off at 2 over par.
2 over. All right, great. All right, that's where we were going to line up. Well, it was all because of my bad tee shot. That's a little bit better.
Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here.
Yep, sure does. John always has some nice positive things to say. All right, so you can adjust your strength of your swing by how far you go back. But again, I find that to be so touchy that, you know, sometimes you'll bring it back and then you'll want to get like 90%. And sometimes you'll bring it back and it'll go 78%. And, you know, so the way I kind of adjust my distance is by going into my menu here, left trigger. Why is it not letting me do my left trigger? There we go. So what I can do, what you can do is make it go higher or loft, lower loft, whatever. So if I only want to hit it maybe, 90% of my distance, 94 yards, yeah, that's about right. Then I hit it at 100%. And hopefully by hitting it higher,
the green here
will adjust the distance that it'll go.
For the bird.
For the bird. All right, so 10-foot putt again. Putting is so touchy. Come on, get it in. Yes.
Nice.
Nice. Nicely done.
Sitting at 1 over for the round.
All right.
All right, let's let her rip.
Let's see what we got. A little wind with us and behind us, so we'll go. Here we go. All right. Ooh, 85% power. See, I have not adjusted my my swing and my controller at all, but.
Very nice. Looks like we're about 220 yards.
We've got a par 4. Yeah, we need to get this one 225, huh? Why all of a sudden is it hitting random numbers here? Oh, boy.
Sweet.
All right, so again, touch. Hit it. Oh, no.
All right, close. Let's just drop this and move on.
We should be able to tap that one in.
Let's see how this all adds
up. Trust me, tap-ins are not a gimme. You will go to tap them in.
One over for the round.
And,
okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
Let's see what our landing looks like. So we're hitting into the wind. We're going to hit it 158. You can see we're going to land it right on the back edge. We do not want that. So let's go in and give it a little bit of loft. Hopefully we can hit it 100% here. Wow, 90%. What is the deal?
Well, you hit all the fairways.
I was hitting 100% every time until I started recording. I don't know what's going on all of a sudden. And stop. See, yeah, I mean, sometimes you're hitting it with 41%, 71%.
All right, 14 feet to the hole.
60%, 90%. It's just very touchy. Oopsie. I'm halfway to the hole there.
5-footer here, nothing too bad.
So it costs you many strokes, so that's what I'm saying. I mean, if you play this game a lot, you'll get your touch down.
Nice putt.
It's just a matter of getting your touch down is the problem.
3 over.
You can see I got
round.
A birdie, so I mean it's not like.
Okay, here we go.
All right, right there, that's fine. Let's see if I can. 70. I have no idea why it's hitting 75% power now. I was hitting every drive 100%. My drives were like, that's what was giving me all this. There's 100%. Farnley. That's what you want to kind of do, I think, to get decent at this game, is obviously hit at 100% power.
Looks like, I'd say around 110 yards or so to the pin.
120. See, we're going to hit it too far. It's 112 yards. If we go, ...95. With a little bit of wind, is it going to be enough? I doubt it. Well, we're going to try it. 91% power. Now I know we're not going to make it up there. Oh, boy.
Nice.
And sit. All right.
Little six-footer here, nothing too scary.
So it's just hoping to get your little mojo with the game.
Nice putt. We're
all
in the hole.
Well, we got it in par, believe it or not.
And
the hard
keep
way.
You at three over for the round.
Three over.
Six hole coming up.
All right. Yep, all right. 80. See, again,
all
why
right,
is it not
so
doing
far?
100% power? Unbelievable. I don't know if my recording software could be interfering with it. I don't think so.
Looks like about 205 yards at the pin here.
205 yards. Sit on that flag, please. Sit. Don't you go over that green. No. You're killing me.
In the rough, but close to the green. Let's chip this on and start putting.
Get down that hole. Get down that hole. Oh! Oh, so close.
Good stuff. Little five-footer here. Nothing too scary.
Five-footer. Yeah, not too scary, he says. And I hit it halfway again. Oh, this touching and this putting
there,
is crazy.
I never like to see that. See if we can get that bogey.
Bogey. Bogey? Was that a bogey?
Sitting
that
at
was
four
a bogey.
Over for the round.
All
right.
What we got here.
Let's let it rip.
So 145 is going to be obviously too much. We're going to adjust our view. We're going to adjust our loft. And we're going to hit it 100%. 94. That should be short, but maybe enough. Okay, we'll take it.
And you're on the dance floor. That is good. Good, good, good. 9-footer here.
Is that enough, you think? 9 foot. Nope.
Whoa.
Too much break that time. Arr.
All right,
right,
let's check
par.
The scorecard here.
Pa, pa.
Okay, so that'll keep you at four over for the round.
All right, so we're going to aim the right edge here. 98% power. Well, I'll take it,
nice.
I guess.
Should be in the fairway.
Like 100%, but get off that rough. There's two things that keep me from playing this
and
game.
It
number
looks
one,
like we have 100 yards,
is how touchy the controllers are. 95, and then that's 101. So that might be a good shot if we can get 100% on it. There's 100%. Sit on that flag. Sit. So how touchy
nice.
The controls
okay,
are.
We're about 17 feet.
And
over.
The rough. The rough is so, I mean, it doesn't look bad. This is only like 1 inch tall. but it is terrible. It's a 17 foot putt. Come on. See, when did I hit it? 10 feet?
4 feet. Let's do this.
Touchy putty. And you just witnessed it again.
I hate missing that par so close. Next hole coming up.
It literally costs you. Like I said, I mean, if you play a bunch of rounds, you'll have that figured out. But for newbies or people that don't play it very often or whatever, it's extremely hard. There's 100%, Farnley. Perfect driving.
Nice.
73 yards, 75 into the wind. That should be about right. 100%.
This one's looking dialed in.
Oh, stick it. Little bit too much.
All right, this next one's for birdie.
Got a 13 footer. Come on. Meow!
All right, nice little 2 foot putt.
2 foot. Yeah, you don't think I can miss this? Watch.
Well, I'm happy to move on.
Yeah. This is obviously an easy course.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 5 over for the round.
5 over, eh. Not the best, but, you know, whatever. Hundred percent. There we go. Starting to get our 100% back. I don't know if I was swinging differently or what, but like I said, I played a few holes, practice round, just to make sure everything was working. And
looking at around 175 yards.
181 is a little bit too much. We're gonna drop down to 170. Wind's gonna help carry it. 100%. That's good. Stick on that flag. Sit. Get it up to the flag. All right, not bad. Not bad. For par. 3 foot.
Got nice putt. You're in the hole.
We're in the hole. We're in the hole. You're in the hole.
And that'll keep you at 5 over for the
five
round.
5 over. Man, that's bad. Ooh, what happened here? Sorry. All right, here
coming
we go.
Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
Par. We're going to aim to the right a little bit. There we go. Nice and tight drive, 100%.
So
maybe I was swinging too fast. I'm not sure. But anyways, you see, good drive there. 270. Another 100%er. That's good. Have it hit and bounce up on that green would be totally awesome with me. Keep going. Oh, so close. We're 10 yards away. Oh, that was not helpful at all there, Chippy.
For the birdie here.
10 foot down. Come on, get in. Yes. Birdie got a stroke back. All right.
Oof. Okay. Four over.
Four over for the round.
Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
150 into the wind. Hmm. 158. And then we're going to change clubs. We're going to hit it higher, and we're going to aim over this way. Let's see how we do.
Looks like this is a beauty.
Ooh, this could be a beauty. Like that. Ooh. That was a beautiful shot. Thank you.
5-footer here. Nothing too bad.
Got a nice breaker here again. All right. Oh, we got in. All right. Whew. Back-to-back birdies. Are you kidding?
Sitting at 3 over.
3 over? Oh, ho, ho.
Okay. Here we go.
397. We're going to aim right there. 100%. Right down the middle again. That should be
good.
Beauty. That's what I was doing. I don't know what was going on in the beginning. I don't know if it was miss-clicking on the controller or... I don't know, to tell you the truth. 95 yards, a little bit too much, so we're going to loft it up. Aim a little bit over this way, play for the wind. 100% again. See, I don't know, I'm always doing 100%.
Hope
I don't know why
bites.
This other one. Oh, bite. Okay,
hit
a little bit too much.
Fine after all. And for the bird.
19-foot putt.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, that's turkey right there. 3 birdies in a row is a turkey, right? Wow, we're only 2 over now, and we got a par 5
right,
coming
next
up.
Stop. Let's hope for some fairway.
Okay, now we're doing it.
Something off there.
What happened there? 100% power and chunked it into the. That was a miss swing.
Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it.
Yep, the rough will only let you get out
could
like
in the rough
20
here.
Yards. Get out in the fairway, please. Thank you. Okay.
Get back onto the fairway. Now let's see about hitting
196.
The
green. All right.
Looks like around 195-ish yards to the pin here.
I don't know what that drive was. That was horrible. Sorry about that. But we can still make up for it right here. Nope. Terrible. Come on. Oh, look at how far it rolls now.
Okay, we're about 17 feet out here.
All right, come on. This is for par. Come on. 17-foot putt. Come on. Yeah, too much break.
Oh, was so close.
Or I didn't play enough break, I mean.
All right, but a 3-footer here.
Bogey is a bogey.
3 over for the round.
That's what happens. You get one bad shot, right?
15th hole coming up.
That drive did not help. 113. Well, we got to hit this one. Play it this way with the wind. That should be...
Heading for the green here.
Sit. All right. We'll take it. That's a good one.
10-footer here. This is makeable.
10-footer. It's makeable. Not much break. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Just like I've been doing this my whole life. Yeah?
Sitting at 2 over for
the round.
Look
at that. 2, 4, 6 holes on the back. 4 of them birdied. Wow.
Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here.
I'm going to try, buddy. Little bit of a hook on that one. Should be okay. Yeah, the rough. If you get on the rough in this game, you're toast. You're absolutely toast.
All right, and we are about 160 yards or so.
62, I like that. Pretty solid shot here. Let's see what happens. Played for some wind and all right,
let's get this out of the first cut and start putting.
Roll up there a little bit closer. See, 74% balance wasn't enough.
Save par here. That would be nice.
We can save par. High footer. We got
Way
it.
Way to drop that putt.
Way to drop that
and
putt.
And that'll keep you at two over.
Two over.
Round.
I'll take it. Again, we're playing the easy course because I haven't played this in a long, long time. 265 driver. All right. If we can get it straight and bouncy, maybe we'll bounce it all the way up there. Oop, not quite, but pretty darn close, actually. So, looks like a pretty... Roll, 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 and in the hole
awesome.
For an eagle. Are you kidding me?
And that performance brings
wow.
you down to even par. Not bad.
Even par. Look at that back nine. Par, birdie, 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 bogey, birdie, par, eagle. With the chip in off the green.
All
wow.
right. Let's let it rip.
Wow. Again, I'm playing on the easy, I know that. So I'm not trying to say I'm great or anything like that. But for somebody who's played this game for the first time in, like, what,
nice.
2 years?
Fairway.
3 years, whatever it's been. I will definitely take that. And, you know, again,
and
it's
we are
very touchy.
Right around 175 yards out.
I want to hit 170 and have it roll back there. I do. I do. 100%. A little bit of a hook to the left. Sit. It's going to roll off the back.
Hop, skip, and a jump to the green from here.
All right, here we go. Roll up there. Keep rolling like the last one. Nope, you're not going to. Okay.
All right, a little 6-foot putt here.
Doesn't look like much break. And look at that. Ha 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 ha. Are you kidding
All right,
me?
13 footer here.
Oh my god. And now look at oh my. See what I talked about?
Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary.
This is 2-3 strokes. The game screwed me out
and
of
And you're in the hole.
Wow.
Nice
Unbelievable.
Two
double bogey on
Indiana
that.
Round.
Unbelievable.
Nice
but
Thanks
two
round,
over.
That was an
Not bad.
Experience.
Obviously, if you're going to play on a much difficult course, you're going to talk about more break. You're going to talk about water. All kinds of stuff that's going to cause penalty strokes. As long as you can hit it down the fairway, you're okay. Again, the only issue I have with this game is how touchy the controls are, especially for controller. You can use a mouse and keyboard, but again, you have to do swing motion with the mouse. So you're dragging the mouse back and you're pushing it forward. So maybe that might be better for you. But if you use a controller, it's very touchy. Sometimes you're going to go and get a 6-foot putt, and it's going to, like that last one, it's going to roll 18 feet past. Because of how fast you push forward on it. If you push forward, you know, in smooth fashion, if you jam it forward like I did, you know, it's going to overpower it. So, but the more you play it, the more you get your swing down, better off you'll be, better you can play, the more fun it will be. So, I mean, I had fun with this. Playing one more round on a handicap rating course to unlock your handicap index. Very good. We'll do that. We're going to do that in the next episode. We're going to return to the menu here. We'll play another course coming up next time. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.